this album, some of the songs took me at least 10 years to write, because they were things that just were really hard to write about. And not only were they hard to write about, it was really hard to sing about them in front of other people without to let that vulnerability happen. And you know, and I think, you know, we kind of, as artists, we kind of go around the point so many times. We go around, like, the true meaning behind the song so many times. We have all these great songs that do that, but there's a time to really dig in and talk about the stuff that really gets to the nitty-gritty of what's happening and what has happened. You know? I won't carry your bags anymore. I won't do it. Even though I love you, you're too heavy for me. I won't carry your bags anymore. I won't do it. Even though I love you, you're too heavy for me. I can't take all this falling apart with no solutions. I can't help you. You are who you are with all your greed and pressure, but I've got better things to do. La la la, la 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 la. I won't carry your bags anymore. I won't do it. Even though I love you, you're too heavy for me. I won't carry your bags anymore. I won't do it. No, no, no. Even though I love you, you're too heavy for me. Your pain and guilt, you're trying to put it on me. With no faith, just prosecution, wool on my eyes. But I can see through all your confessions. But I've got better things to do. I've got better things to do. La la la, la 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 la, la 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 la, la 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 la, la la la. I won't carry your bags anymore. I won't do it. Even though I love you, you're too heavy for me, too heavy for me.